Liza Soberano, paano naging cast ng Hollywood movie? Inamin ni Liza Soberano na ang direktor ng Liza Frankenstein ang nagsabi sa kanya na mag-audition. Nagpunta raw si Liza sa Los Angeles, California kasama si James Reed at ang manager na si Jeff O. At dahil doon, nakilala niya ang direktor na si Zilda Williams. Sabi ni Liza, "Sakto the day that I met her, she just got this project, Liza Frankenstein greenlit, and she was very excited about it. She was talking about it during our meeting and she said, 'Why don't you audition for one of the characters?' Kaya nagkaisip si Liza na mag-audition at ipinadala niya ang self-tape audition. Sabi pa nga raw ng kanyang manager, 'You got the role, you got the role,' and I'm like, 'Oh my gosh.' The funny thing is I like to downplay things in my head until I'm actually in that moment because I don't want to get too excited tapos biglang mauudlot. I'm really happy that a lot of people know that I'm working on a project now. My fans had been waiting for the longest time since 2020 for me to go back into acting. I'm happy that finally they have something to look forward to.